A controversial pipeline that would have run under parts of Western Maryland is not moving forward. Today, the U.S. District Court of Maryland blocked construction of the Potomac pipeline under state-owned land. The Columbia Gas Project would have moved frack gas from Pennsylvania to West Virginia. Activists argued the pipeline would have endangered the environment.